Hey guys, so today I'm going to have a look at Mean Machine from 2000 AD. Now, there's a reason why I'm looking at this today. Apparently there was a video released today by APHEX Twin, which is Chris Cunningham. Now, back in the 90s, Chris Cunningham was also known as Chris Halls, and he did some of this work for 2000 AD, Son of Mean Machine. Now, it's a very Bisley-esque style, very Bisley-like, and who knows if that's the reason why he didn't finish this, but apparently there are 12 pages. This was done in about 92, I think. I just have to have a look. But yeah, Mean Machine is part of the Angel Gang, a bunch of cannibals. This guy has a huge metal claw on his arm, and he has this dial on his head. This dial, you turn the dial up to full max, and he basically just goes around headbutting like a maniac. He is a maniac, and he headbutts like a maniac, like this. He's also very stupid, but adds charm to the otherwise very evil character. If you just look at these pages, they're really nicely painted. Now, speaking of Bisley, we should take a look at this as well, because of course this is great. I'll look at this book at another time, but what you'll see in here is, where is it here? Yeah, now this is Simon Bisley's Mean Machine. I mean, you can see the comparisons between Bisley's and Chris Cunningham, Chris Halls. But either way, these are so nice. I do recommend taking a look at this work by Chris Cunningham, APHEX Twin, or Chris Halls, whichever. But yeah. So this one is called Son of Mean Machine. Here's a nice little pin-up by Dean Ormston. Here's another picture by Chris Halls, another painting. As you can see, 1992, Chris Halls. You can find this in the Judge Dredd yearbook, which I think is 1994. as you'll see here, Son of Mean Machine, written by John Wagner, artist Chris Halls, letterer Eddie DeVille. Chris Halls began work on this 10-part Mean Machine series in 1992, but was unable to finish it, completing just 12 stunning pages of artwork. Now we present those legendary pages. So yeah, guys, if you get a moment, check it out. It's a cool book with cool stories, and if nothing else, it's worth it just for picking up these pages by Chris Cunningham, APHEX Twin comic artist, musician. In the Stallone film, I think he also did special effects. So I think he actually built and created the special effects for Mean Machine in the Stallone film back in late, what was it, 97, 98 or something stupid like that. A very talented guy. Well worth a look. So yeah, please do check her out. And if you want more of this, subscribe. Don't forget to hit the like. and the bell. And I will see you soon. Bye.